When the news today from the screen from Hill Park.